And now it's story time. Over the hill and round the bend, you'll find a large roundhouse called Tidmouth Sheds, where five little engines sleep soundly at night and wake in the morning as the sun shines its light. Today's bedtime story is about being quiet. Very, very quiet. It's called A Quiet Delivery. Then Thomas reached a steep hill and began to go faster and faster. He put on his brakes as hard as he could. Annie and Clarabelle mumbled in their sleep, but they didn't wake up.